How to deactivate your Facebook account from your phone. If you need a break from Facebook and want to delete your account only temporarily, you can deactivate your Facebook account. To do this from your phone, first open up the Facebook app and select the menu icon in the bottom right corner of your screen. From the menu, scroll down to find Settings and Privacy, and then select Settings. Under Settings, scroll down to find the Your Facebook Information section. Then select the Account Ownership and Control tab. From here, select Deactivation and Deletion. Here you can choose to either deactivate your account, which is a temporary action, or you can permanently delete your account. Choose Deactivate Account and then select Continue to Account Deactivation. Enter your Facebook password and then select Continue. To help Facebook understand why you're deactivating your account, you can select the options from the list provided or select Other and explain further in the text box. Once you have your reason selected, click Continue. If you scroll down, you can choose to reactivate your account after a certain amount of days by selecting the dropdown under Automatically Reactivate My Account. You can choose between 1 and 7 days, or you can select to not reactivate automatically. Once you have that entered, click Continue. Before your account is deactivated, you can choose to keep using Messenger by selecting the checkbox, and you can also opt out of any notifications that may happen while your account is deactivated. Once you have your preferences selected, click Deactivate My Account. Your Facebook account has now been deactivated until you reactivate it or permanently delete it. And that's how to deactivate your Facebook account from your phone. If this video helped you, let us know by liking it or commenting below. And don't forget to subscribe for more how-to instructional videos.